I just can't believe Stark would stoop to that. And right in the middle of Montana and Dakota's wedding.